October 16th, 2020. Let me tell you something about Walmart employees, okay? I don't give two fucks if you're 80 years old or you're 18. You want to act a fucking bitch and get crazy on me? You mad because I asked you to do your job? You're mad because the lady in front of you coddled you and wanted to shoo-shoo and talk-talk when she had all her shit on the conveyor belt and there's an elderly man standing behind me and I ask you if this stuff is for you and you get an attitude and then I get up to the front and you want to be a bitch checking my stuff out? And then you want to try to act like I'm stupid and say, your card has a chip. You have to insert the chip. Yes, bitch, I know. And it goes to a bank account, too. Yes, I know. I know how to use a debit card. I'm not, 65 plus working at fucking Walmart acting an ass to people because I don't want to do my fucking job. I'm so sick of this racist shit. She pulled the card. Okay, you know, they don't like when some people don't like when you say, you people. But it's okay. Okay for her to say to me and try to get crazy, lady, it has a card chip on it, lady. Okay, well, when the bitch handed me my receipt, I yanked it out of her fucking hand. And then she started talking shit as I walked away, and I turned around and let her know that she had something to say, she could say it to me. And I loud capped her all the fucking way out the store. Bitch, I don't give a fuck if you are fucking 70 and still work this shitty ass job. Do your fucking job or go home. But don't step to me. And don't come to me with that racist bullshit, because I don't give a fuck if you red, black, purple, or green. You can fucking get it too. And I'm sick of people thinking you're not going to stand up for yourself. Because I will. I will. I don't give a damn. Black, purple, white, 18, 80, I don't give a fuck. You're not going to talk to me some kind of way. Or try to pull a card on me that I know is bullshit. Or think that I'm not going to stand up for myself. I don't give a fuck whose mama you are. Go get your grandkids, bitch. Go get your grandkids if that's what you want to do. It wasn't even as serious. You work at Walmart. Check my shit out. Don't be a fucking cunt. And don't try to be a sarcastic asshole. Because I'm ready for you. Bye.